When we first heard that we would be working with space scientists in our school, we just didn't know what to expect. When they told us about their work, even though they have to work and study really hard, it sounded amazing. A chance to discover something totally new, a job that really matters. But we couldn't do that, could we?
Dr. Green and Dr. Mason told us that they were children just like us and gave us some advice if we wanted to be space scientists. They said we should pay attention in school as the foundations of everything they know began in primary school. They told us to ask questions and pay attention to the world. Ask why the flowers are so colourful, or why our bones are connected the way they are, or why do birds fly in flocks. Once we've thought of the questions, we should think about how we can test them to find out the answers. And then keep looking really carefully.
To be good space scientists, we need to get involved in research. If the chance is there to test something or find it out, we should take it and explore our world. Find out what we can about how it works and why.
We should work as a team to discuss our ideas. If someone tells us something, we should never just totally believe it. They told us that many of the biggest discoveries in science usually come from discovering that something everyone believed was right was actually wrong.
We need to be persistent and not give up if things don't work out. They told us things will fail at least once and probably many times before you get them working.
Finally, they told us that it's okay not to know everything. If we aren't sure, we can take a guess or ask for help to find out more. You come to school to learn.
We thought again about it. Could we be good space scientists? Could we reach the stars?